We use FIMO number 0 and FIBO and FIMO number 17. The base, I use 20 part of 0 with 1 part of 17 and I get that color. And for that color, I use 1 part of 0 and 1 part of 17 and I make that color. Okay, so what we do? We take the FIMO, I use a pasta maker. And I cover it. I cut the edges and I cut about that size because I want to make two bread from one piece. I take out a little bit of the white with a knife, the same in the other side, and I close the edges. This is going to be two breads. The same idea. I take that size of bread. Okay, let's start with the long one. I take a knife . This is going to be one bread. With the second one I make a cube. I make a cube, stand on the edge of the table, push with a knife. The same on that side. And I want to get something like that. Now I take top of them. Many tons of limes. And with a brush I start to bake the bread. On the other side, I use more dark browns to make it like it's brown. The same idea we make with the type of bread. A little bit on that side, more dark. Okay. Now I take a knife and cut the bread for two loaves. I have a sandpaper number 16 and I push the bread to the sandpaper and I get a texture like that. Same idea we make with this bread. Now you need to bake it for 20 minutes in 250 Fahrenheit. Thank you so much.